Thank you, David, for being here with us tonight.
Thanks for having us.
Well, I really like this program about Mr. Rogers. It's fun to remember, you know, you walk down memory lane, your own childhood. It's so nostalgic. I'm sure it brings back memories for you, too.
Absolutely. Mr. Rogers was a big part of my childhood. PBS programming, public television was a big part of my education as a young child.
Yes, and EKU is doing a phenomenal job educating all kinds of students from all across Kentucky. And we're so glad that you all are a sponsor with us. You brought a hefty size group of phone volunteers to be with us tonight, but you're also sponsoring tonight, so we have a lot of gratitude to extend to you all as well.
Well, Renee, we're so happy to be here. The mission of Eastern Kentucky University, serving the Commonwealth, just like KET. We've been around a little longer than 50 years.
Yes, a little longer.
1874.
Right.
But EKU is very proud to partner with KET. Public television, public radio, WEKU at EKU. We have, you know, 65,000 listeners here in Central Kentucky every week. But I really want to give a shout out to our golf teams, our softball teams, our volleyball team, our student athletes.
Awesome.
Our Kappa Alpha Psi students. We really appreciate our students coming out and volunteering and helping this great cause.
Yes, and we're bringing a new generation of viewers of public media, public broadcasting, and hopefully future investors as well. And we appreciate them taking their time out to come out on this kind of bittery, kind of snowy night too, to come with us. And thank you, David, for being here as well. Thank you for everything that Eastern does for the community and for the state.
Well, we appreciate it very much,
Renee. Do me a favor, if you will, and read that number at the top of the screen.
Absolutely. If you'll call 1-800-866-0366, you can help with the winner pledge drive here at KET.
Thank you, David.